it all, I got it all. I know they wanna watch it fall, but I'm a ball. I gotta get them all the cost, so I can haul the way to go. And they gon' know the day I blow. I got game, but I never play round now. Got chains, but I never stay down now. Got flame if they talk about my name.
Hello guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel. तो यार आज की वीडियो मैं बना रहा हूँ एक इंसिडेंट पे. दिस हैपेंड ऑन ऑगस्ट 16th इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग. पहले तो यार ये क्लाउड देख लो, क्या इनसेन लग रहा है. सो व्हाट हैपेंड वाज आई वाज इन अ कार, आई वाज गोइंग होम एंड देयर इज दिस पर्टिकुलर रेड लाइट वेयर आई वाज टेकिंग अ राइट टर्न. आई विल पुट द वीडियो फॉर यू गाइज. I actually captured the accident on the dash cam I installed in my car. Not on the SJ4000, but on that particular dash cam. So I was taking a right turn and these two guys on a motorcycle suddenly pop out of nowhere. And I think they ran the red light from the right hand side. Initially I thought they came from the wrong side, but then I think they ran the red light from the right hand side. Now initially this guy must have thought ki nikal jayega wo, but then the moment he saw those two buses on the left, usne suddenly brakes lagaye mere aage and he swerved to the right hand side. Now even I braked, I was going around 10 kilometers an hour roughly, so even I braked, I swerved to the right, but there was this car on my right hand side and there were vehicles coming behind me as well, but then I could not avert the accident and car bhid gayi usse. एंड उसके बाइक के एक्चुअली एग्जॉस्ट पे भिड़ा मेरी कार का फ्रंट बम्पर. आई पोस्ट पिक्चर्स ऑफ दी कार समवेयर हेयर. सो आफ्टर द एक्सीडेंट आई टोल्ड दैट गाय टू स्टॉप, बट ही सेड ही डिड नॉट हैव अ ड्राइविंग लाइसेंस एंड वहाँ पे पुलिस वाले होते हैं काफ़ी ऑन दैट पर्टिकुलर रेड लाइट. सो ही सेड ही वुड स्टॉप अ फ्यू हंड्रेड मीटर्स अहेड. सो आई डिड नॉट हैव एन ऑप्शन. आई obliged and after around 100 meters that guy stopped. I told him to pay for whatever he's done and wo kehta ki bhai mere paas paise nahi hai. So I told him ki bhai manga lo paise ghar se jahan se bhi hai. So he said nahi de sakta, mere paas abhi 100 rupees hai. So I was like bhai 100 rupees thodi lunga iske liye. So then maine usko bola ki bhai mere paas camera hai, footage bhi hai accident ki, to main police ko bula leta hu. So after that he got on his bike. I called the cops by that time and wo bike pe baitha and nikal gaya wahan se. So I noted down his number, I called the PCR and yaar ab aisa karo, yahan pe video ko pause karo and go to the comment section and comment karke batao ki what do you guys think, kitna time laga hoga PCR ko mere tak pahunchne mein. So karo jaake comment karo, fir aake dekho video. So the PCR actually took just about a minute, 30 seconds to a minute to reach where I was. The PCR was actually right around the corner and maine call kiya control room ko and they gave the bike's number to the PCR and the PCR arrived in a minute. And मैंने पी सी आर वाले को बताया कि भाई ऐसे ऐसे हुआ है. तो ही सेड कि आई टेक यू टू द नियरेस्ट पुलिस चौकी. आई सेड ऑल राइट. सो ही एस्कॉर्टेड मी टू द पुलिस चौकी. I gave a written complaint to that police officer there. And अब यार आप लोग तो जानते हो हमारे कंट्री में the cops do not have a very good reputation. तो मेरे को यही लगा कि कुछ होना तो है नहीं इसका. I just gave a written complaint and मैं वहाँ से निकल के घर आ गया. I even got the car repaired a day or two later. So this actually happened on a Thursday and the people who follow me on Instagram know that I went to Delhi on that very Sunday. So I received a call on Sunday from that policeman. He was a head constable. He said that jo banda tha wo bike wala, he sitting in front of me, what do I do with him. To yaar main to Delhi mein tha, I said I cannot come. So us bande ne bola ki yaar ye banda is not very well off aur dehadi wala banda hai and isko main kitni baar bulaunga, aaj maine isko itni mushkil se bulaya hai. So the cop asked me ki kya karu iska. To I said ki yaar चलान कर दो एंड लेट हिम गो एंड डू सेंड मी द चलान कॉपी इफ पॉसिबल. तो वो पुलिस वाले ने एक्चुअली उसका चलान काटा, आई थिंक नो आरसी का, नो ड्राइविंग लाइसेंस का एंड नो हेलमेट का. एंड उन्होंने मुझे बाद में अपने पर्सनल व्हाट्सएप नंबर से वो चालान की कॉपी का व्हाट्सएप भेजा. नाउ दिस इज़ व्हेन आई एक्चुअली कुड नॉट बिलीव इट कि यार हमारे कंट्री में ऐसे पुलिस वाले हैं जो इतना अच्छे से अपना काम को रिलीजियसली अपने काम को कर रहे हैं. सो आफ्टर दैट ही कॉल्ड मी, उन्होंने पूछा कि यार आप सेटिस्फाइड हो कि नहीं. तो आई डिड वॉट एनी वन वुड हैव डन. आई सेड कि यार बहुत अच्छा काम कर रहे हो. आई प्रेज्ड हिम अ लॉट फॉर हिज एफर्ट्स. द कॉप टोल्ड मी दैट ये बाइक का टेम्पररी नंबर है. द गाय आई crashed into, the guy had a temporary number on his bike and the cop told me कि temporary number की वजह से it took me 3 days to get his details. Otherwise, I would have done that the very same day. अगर permanent registration होता तो he said I would have done that the very same day. So this was pretty new to me. I didn't know कि इतना जल्दी details निकाल लेते हैं लोग. And जब मैंने complaint लिखाई तो I was pretty much like इसका कुछ होना नहीं है, भूल जाता हूँ इस बात को. The damage wasn't much. I think it costed me like 500 to 700. There was this huge crack in the fog light assembly, so I got the plastic welding done. And उसके अलावा ज़्यादा कुछ damage नहीं था यार. The mark of the exhaust is still there on the bumper. But ठीक है, कुछ तो यादें रहनी चाहिए एक्सीडेंट की. The whole point of this video basically is कि आप लोगों का कुछ तो faith restore हो हमारे police वालों में. Because I know many of us have gone through bad experiences with the Indian police. मैं तो यार यही कहूँगा कि this particular instance at least restored my faith in the Indian police. I won't name the police station and obviously the cop's name for obvious reasons. तो यार देख लो, हर जगह negative लोग नहीं हैं. There are some people who actually want to make sure that they do justice to what they're doing. They're actually performing their job pretty well. तो video का point यही था, आपको बताना कि ऐसे cops exist करते हैं हमारे देश में अभी भी. So if you guys like this video, do give it a like. If you dislike this video, you could give it a dislike too. Share your thoughts in the comments below and I'll see you guys in the next one.